Right now, we're going to move on to the 145-pound title fight brought to you by Budweiser. We'll go to the fighter videos for this. ALLRED. Fighting out of the red corner, Scott Anderson. Your ring girl for this fight, Bailey. We've got Kristen and Ness holding the banner. We got everybody. We got all the ring girls here. This is the 145-pound title fight brought to you by Budweiser. Budweiser and Bud Light, proud sponsors of Fusion Fight Night and Mixed Martial Arts here in Billings. All right, ladies and gentlemen. The 145-pound title is on the line. We had a mechanical failure here. Just 1 second. Waiting, something, he lost a piece of equipment. Might be making that part up, but there is some sort of failure here. There it is. We found your cup, dude, it's right here. He didn't want anybody to see that. He's trying to pretend he wears a larger size. Again, a big thank you to all of our sponsors tonight for making this possible. You can see their logos all around here. Big thank you to DJ MK for playing music all night. And also a reminder that the after fight party happens at NV Nightclub down on Montana Avenue. Do I need to do a cup check, or are we good? Okay, we're good, all right. Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the blue corner from Salt Lake City, Utah, representing the Steel Fist Academy, 5'6", 143 pounds, it's Kevin Leatherface ALLRED. And fighting out of the red corner, representing a Fairview, Montana, and the Fairview Fight Club, with a record of 9 wins and only 1 loss, 144 pounds, 18 years old. It's Scott, the recent Andreason. Gentlemen, fighters to the center of the cage, please. Your winner, due to referee stoppage because of strikes, and the new 145-pound title holder, Scott the Recent Andreason! You have anything you want to say, Scott?
Mike's Trucking, Scatter West, Cartwright Watery, Interstate Industrial, Advocare, and most of all, The Grindhouse. Thank you. And Knuckle Nation.
There you go. It's the recent Andreason. You can keep those. That could be like a souvenir.
All right. I'll take them. I'll take them and throw them away for you.
All right. We're going to get a little Grindhouse picture here.